I don't really have to wait the whole 5 minutes.
I normally would. It's going to go.
Seems like someone didn't do it.
Trap his body in a good spot. Wanna press up 100. Okay. I am going to scoop up. To be honest, not a lot of these even sound very fun to use. Like this one, like sure it sounds fun, but not what I want. So let's go with this and try to get the... Try to go for the acorn one. Or shell, sorry, the shell one. You're not biting fingies. They can treat you and love you like this. You know that? I read that you were feeding the chickens, and I was very confused and concerned for a minute. Like, when the fuck did you get chickens, Holman?
Hi! You to meow one? You to pow one? To pow? To stretch!
That's in Spanish. It's the exact same song, but it's just in Spanish. Alright, cool. That's great. Oh no, big fella. Hello, that's me. I went beating the crickets. But they... Charm, or do I want the money? I'll take the money. Get a treasure that I hope. Get a card that I hope. Help me. Quick. Yes. I should have gotten the. I just got Bomb Bomb, and I'm so curious about Bomb Bomb, but Bomb Bomb seems like a fucking terrifying situation. Let's fucking go. Bomb Bomb, I'm gonna do a lot of throwing you in and out of battle. Everyone in the world. Holy shit. Hey, you get to. You're gonna hang out by yourself for a while there, child. Bye. No, I could have kept you out, actually. One second here. Let's see. Okay, I enjoy that, but we're gonna do this.
I'm nervous on the surface, I look fine. My brain feels heavy, my traumatized mind, and I'm so tired.
I can only assume feeding the crickets went well and that we're on to doing the next project. But fingers crossed the kids go and will go. These things hurt. You're weird. You're weird. That's not what I meant to grab. So it's thing and then also thing with thing. That's a very bad idea, but we're doing it anyway. And
so
Hello there, Bamboozle. You are going to try to bamboozle the fuck out of me. I'm going to make sure I bamboozle the fuck out of you. You're gonna sit here, because you're gonna take that hit with no problem. You're gonna sit back here. You hit everyone after. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. This'll be fine. We're good. Immediately dead. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Back this one. One hit, reduce damage anyway. One hit, reduce damage. Perfect. Excellent, like a fucker's gone now. Pretty fresh. Smart idea here would be to find a way to slow you the fuck down. Slow you the fuck down for turn. What? Can I slow you down anymore? No. What can I do in turn instead? I can switch this around this direction. You're gonna get broken anyway. You're gonna get hit for three. You're gonna get hit for one. The quick fast move I can do here is eat the damage of what we have out already, because everyone else will fucking die really fast. So and now you're gonna die that way anyway. I should not have put you in that row. That was, I was asking for you to die. I literally asked already. Jeez. Cool. Yank you forward. That's free. Put Woodhead up here as preparation. Boom. Split the two again. That I won't actually help. What if I switch literally everyone that's row around? But they're gonna break this, it's gonna be fine. I'm gonna do now you can survive your own bomb. Perfect. Just gonna do one of these. Boop. And pre-prep for life. Freeze you. Let everyone go boom. Like so. Now you get to go over there. You get yanked up to the front. Beat each other to you a little bit. Fresh with my deck. I can't freeze anyone. You are going to hit you. What order is that going to go in? You first? Yep, then you're going to take one of those. And then you're going to start hitting twice. That's where it'll be a problem, so do this switch around. No. This is the appropriate move. Boom. Pop. That's fine. Fuck you, regardless. You're also frozen, so fuck me. Round over. Dinner's ready, and I'll be right back then. So, quick BRB.
it froze. Cold night and the winter heart cold. Sorry that I fall away sometimes. Sorry that I fall away sometimes. Yeah, yeah. The end. Got to end it all on the weekend. Sorry that I feel that way sometimes. Sorry that I feel that way sometimes. Oh, oh, yeah. You don't really wanna know me. Hanging in the corner with a nosebleed. High on whatever they sold me. That's the old me, yeah. 6 years later trying to find me. Still trying to figure out the mind piece. Looking for the love inside me. Inside me.
I'm back. Noodles are weird. Not bad, just weird. On again. Path yet. What all I want to do. Pretty broke regardless of which path I pick. So, it's go up. I want to put this on Bushi. That's only a straight upgrade. If I was to get Fury, I'd put Fury on her because it would make her do 10 damage. Human. I would put on. Stronger Spirit? No. Smackback. Did I put Smackback on anything? I can do Smackback on Bomb Bomb, honestly. Which would be a horrible decision. Because if she found something with more than 14 HP, they're going to slug till they're both dead. And that's going to be a big, 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 big issue. Anything fucking hits her, they're just gonna know. Here's Gulpin. I can't copy my allies, so instead, you're going to double this. Thank you. Watch your feet.
Say anything, cause if I do, I might say the wrong words. Oh no. So I'll keep my mouth shut and not listen. Afraid I lose you if I didn't. Till we find what we're missing and compromise. So I'll keep my shoes on and not leaving. We're on thin ice, winter season. Can't
anymore. I'm out of options, nothing's working. I'm out of service. Come help me now, I'm fucking nervous. I'm trying but can't scratch the surface. So I'll keep my mouth shut and not listen. Afraid I'd lose you if I didn't. Can we find what we're missing and compromise?
So yeah, next time let's do that. Fry rice, because you mentioned rice anyway. I'm curious to know what it would taste like. Did he take the joke with him, by the way? Oh, damn. If he did, I was gonna laugh. I'm like, oh, perfect. It's like I can't walk on the sea.
How many charms are there?
Rog. Make sure something. One second. Yep. 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 Existing. Survive that. Oh. You had AHP. I thought. There's a... Ooh, who can I destroy in this one fucking turn? I want to be completely honest here. Everyone that's upper row can fucking die in this one move. So let's let that happen, you know? Kaboom. Kaboom. Sad day for them. Good luck.
Just for note, face cap. Can you do me a favor? Lean that way and grab my silver bottle. If you left the jug here, that's even better, because I'd rather not take another jug. You know, I wish Luisa was here, because I just now realized one other way you can make Moko do less damage. Frost bloom. The frost bloom. It reduces someone's attack entirely. Or
quite a bit.
Also, one of the big things in this game that I really appreciate is the difference between when hit versus
when taking damage.
When hit is you can take zero damage and this will still hit. Or you could have a way to make your own ally take damage. Or, you know, do hit your own ally to make them do the thing. Like, I got you, Connor. I think she's excited. She's woke as shit again, you know? Alright, now I can't play Risky anymore. I got to fucking kill off King Mocha, so. It's because it doesn't like me, that's why. Still do one damage, right? I completely forgot about King Mocha destroying us, didn't I? Oops. There's a single way to survive this. It's called, what's the last spot he's gonna go for? So you put you way the fuck back here. Double check. And if I put you here, this will be fun. So you need to go way the fuck back. How does it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so you need to be up here. You need to be way the fuck up here. Everyone's gonna die. This is a bad move, let's go.
You done?
Is that eating a barrel? Sorry.
You even added sesame seed to yours? Sesame seed. Sesame smod. I'll put your bolt here for now.
I'm gonna keep you on the slow and slow. On the slow and slow. Now, unfortunately, I don't survive this. Because I have no way to slow you down. Perfect. Negative 23 from the one hit. Are you fucking kidding me? By one. I know what the problem was. I just wasn't playing the right game. Oh man, look. So weird. Going to continue so I can properly click. Okay. you quit from here, you then still get the EXP for that new run. See exactly how busted we can get his brain, Smith. This at zero is always great because actually I'll show in game. Start here and we'll go for the question marks. So, Runesmith, modded character, pretty great. The way the Runesmith works is you start off with the Broken Ruby, which gives you at the start of every combat two Ignis, which is just two Firestone. Or rather, two of these, two elements, two fire elements. There's Ignis Terra and Aqua. All three are generally needed for something, depending on what the hell you're trying to make. So, to craft a Firestone, you need one Ignis. One Ignis and also zero energy now.
Because I upgraded it.
If you have zero Ignis when you go to play a card like this, you then in fact receive the amount of Ignis that would be required to make it. So, I have enough for this. I'm going to end this in a way that taking 15. So, 5, 10, 4 to 5. Hope they didn't enhance this. That's fine. But I'm blocking for everything hitting my way. It also did. Just to show. Firestone deals a random damage, random amount of damage, or a set amount of damage to a random enemy. So before, at the end of every one of my turns, it'll do 4 damage to one of these two. Enhanced cards are not upgraded, they just enhance for the combat. Or enhanced for that turn. But until you use them, I should say. Once they're enhanced, the enhancement is then gone. Or once they're enhanced and they're used, the enhancement is being done.
So, you're coming at me with 12. I can't block for 12. Yes, I can. Because it's enhanced. That's 12. This is also enhanced a random card. It does. I'm sorry, every turn. Enhancing cards makes it very helpful because it can literally be the point between life and death. It doesn't. Not every card can be enhanced. Only some cards can. Powers generally can't, but attack cards and defending cards can. And what it generally boosts is, say if this card was enhanced, it would increase the potency of the card. Or the potency of the room that comes in.
I don't have a potency. I play this for nothing. I got back on Nicholas. That's how good this. Let's go. How'd it go? Who won? And also, who was playing? I'm curious. Fun fact about this one. You can only destroy if you have a card strong enough to destroy. If not, you'll just be losing 7 HP. Or leaving. I can destroy. It's a large blue statue resembling one. You do that. And you take your money and you get out. Browns beat the 49ers. By how much? I'm cursed. 7-5 blocks match. Oh good, the results were right here.
Fuck you.
Shifties thingy ran out. Gosh darn it. Oh. Rune got Kasahedron. Love it. We're down for a block or latency higher. Yeah, I can believe that. Alright, nat one. Or not. Come on. Cool. That won't break his defense, so it won't wake him up. Just... I hate you. I hate you so much. Go away. Thank you. Goodbye. Okay, one more turn of him sleeping. Right? Yep. Fortify this again. Activated, so it's gonna block for 6 and deal 12 damage every turn. And Firestone for 4 more, so that's 22 damage every turn, and then a free 6 block. Which is important because this motherfucker does a lot of damage. So, Fortify. And enhance that card actually. 10 for 7. Smack for 1. Boom, boom, boom. That's Rover. 31 to 17. But Niners were close at the end. Brown scored very late to seal it. Ooh. You hate to see it, but you love to watch it happen. 10. I won't be able to block for enough, but that's okay. No. Nope. Not by enough. Just by 1. Oh. Yummy. Card is that one? I'm actually not gonna do fire. I could have anyway. This is actually what makes Lava Goolin such a difficult boss, or mini boss. That he does a lot of damage for the first two, and then in the third turn he starts sucking away your ability to, well, defend yourself and, you know, fight back. It gives you the suck that you can't recover from. That's fine, he's dead.
shallot. Arm reactor? Oh. Yes. Upgrade arc reactor immediately? Yes. And that's one of the top of every turn. Start your turn, Jake. Yeah, okay. This is a mimic. Thanks. Ah! That's helpful. Okay. Don't have enough for this. Perfect. Yes. Okay. Right, I can't do that. Oops. That's okay. So here's a fun fact. If you ever go to break a rune, it does its damage twice. Or it does its effect twice. So. Let's say... Well, Arc Reactor for one. Great. Strike you. Fuck you. And strike the best strike, because fuck you. Played a thing yet. So let's just say I did this. It would break this. It's gonna do a lot of damage anyway, kill him off, but if he had more HP, it would then in fact go ahead and break my thing and do 8 damage. I got cards for gaining stuff. This is just a good cop-out card if necessary.
69. I saw Nyx.
Arc reactor, get it going. I should have done Cap Magma first. Okay, good. She's searching for her tail because she lost it.
Just imagine her looking around like, Mom, have you seen my tail? Have you seen my tail? Have you seen my tail? I found my tail. Oh, I lost it again.
Block for 10, block for 7, and stab you for free. And bonk you for home. Why in that order? Because I'm trying to save him a little bit. Rather, I'm trying to waste his defense shit so I don't have to fight him next turn. Now we play asshole. Boop. And boop. And I defend for 6, 12, 18. I didn't have to defend. It was dead anyway. I should have checked the other side of the map. I should have taken the other side of the map. Because I could have gone through and came here and then started fighting mini bosses. Fuck. That's okay. Oh yeah, during intermission between 1 PM and 4:25 game, I took about 40,000 cards downstairs to make room for about 75 to make room for about 75,000 ish more I might be getting next week. Jesus Christ, Shifty. That's a lot. It's a lot.
Bush,
Butthouse did it. She did it. Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. The kitten is walking on the keyboard. This guy. Oh, fuck. You came into my life just like another season. Not for long, just a time. Just like another season. Maybe this to do this as perfect as I can, I need to. Defend once. Perfect chisel you. That gives me one of every. And then perfect balance. A white balance you. Excellent. Oh, that's not considered full. Oh. I'm sorry. Here. Allow me to introduce you to my friend, fuck you.
Rip a hole in what jacket? Oh, yeah.
Now that's 15 damage coming in unless I can do 40 damage right now. Or I can block for it. Which I can block for. Just do 4 to 5. Upgrade the defense. Block. Cool, I'm good. All of these are one, so none of these are perfect chisels. Also, okay. 19 damage is what I gotta do. Hey, is this 19 damage? Yeah, it was a little more. Feels good that I have to fight you for once. Unlimited power! Let's go, Hexaghost. No, my money! Oh. Alright, the smart way that I can think of how to do this is this. Lead potion, fuck you. Craft magma immediately. That gave me 4. 5. No. No. Do that, or I can do this. Be 51, or it'll be 54. Do 54, and then a 9, and then done.
so any female friends who stream on Twitch and are single.
Most of them have pets and they're redeemed to put them in the channel points. I've done this so many times to remind me. Her and I can be the best of friends, but nothing more.
This one has a redeem for petting her cat too.
Yeah, that too. So I'm gonna do this. So I don't think I would have blocked for plan. No, I wouldn't have. Glad I burned it out immediately. Arc reactor, please. Spreading blueprints. That wouldn't help. Oh, I should do it anyway. I already have one block anyway, so fuck you.
Is it a cat?
Or is it a dog? Or is it a pet skeleton? Sounds crazy, I know, but is it a pet skeleton? I have no way to block the incoming damage this turn. No, I have glass glowstone, never mind. Fuck me, are you kidding me? That went in the wrong direction. Alright, well there goes my glowstones. Fuck. I did my thing. I'm sad. Fortify, craft magma, it's a big damage. And fuck you.
Also, Hexaghost is one of the most interesting characters. Like, every turn it goes around, it increases something on itself. Or it does something to be, like, stronger in some shape, form, or fashion. Like, the last turn, it boosted its attack and gave itself a bunch of defense. This turn, it would have been upwards of, like, 32 damage I'd have to block for. This one would just be a really, really big hit.
But I'm just not having it, simple.
Emily, Molly, Stephanie, Roxy, Angel, Shaylin, Ashley, Tiffany, Katrina, and Jaxalicious.
The friend, you know? Through Twitch? It's time for the big one. The big 36 dealing damage. But guess who doesn't care and is not going to take the damage from it? That's right, this guy. Goodbye!
Yeah, I said Alexis, but I said... I didn't say Jalexis, did I?
I said Jalexius, didn't I? No! Fuck! Well, that sucks. Okay, that fucking sucks, though. Man, I really wish that I had something I could craft this turn, you know? That'd be pretty fucking grand. Suffer.
Bleh! I've been cursed. I've been hexed. Nope. You doing weird shit? You're laughing at Pikmin. You know. Okay. That makes sense.
Oh, this is interesting. I can't kill him in one turn. Then. Hey! Defend. That's all the defend I need for this turn. That's that. That. And that. Oh, that's such a good combination. Cool. I'm actually kind of sorry. Only kind of sorry. Not fully sorry. Fuck you. And for better have no strength. Either of you. Oh, it does it too. But the highest attack intent is the one that. Oh, okay. That's interesting. Still cool. Really, really cool. Arc reactor. But now it's 4-for-2. Got it. Fortify this card for 20. And then we end turn. Ooh, 20 to the face. That must hurt. Sorry. Now I got 20 to the face. That must hurt. Just as a point of note, what makes this type of build so broken is that moves like this, Frail, that makes the way you gain less block, they don't get affected by actual like this, like as a permanent, every turn I gain 10 block, every turn I gain 1 block. Those are forced passive effects. And Frail does not affect those at all. Which is important. To not fucking annoying. So Protectio. Also really good to have too. This is still NCS, okay. Okay. Just weird. Is it weird?
You're a Halloweeny.
That's the part where he screams, never get up, never give up, boys. I get really fucking irritated. Don't get up, boys, that works too. Hey, but here comes the big damage. And no longer under threat. Whoever's going to be doing the most damage to me is going to no longer be able to do damage. And with this, and I have a constant slew of 12, I can block 4, which is good. Fuck you. I can't do anything else to kill him yet. As long as I just don't have like 8 people attacking me in one round, I'll be fine. This fight might take a while. Alright, I should be good for the rest of combat, defense-wise. I said I should be good for the rest of combat, boss. Don't ever give up talking to himself. Wait a minute, where's all my enemies? Where's all my boys? They're all dead, sir. The most you can do to me this turn is 15 damage. I can block for 15, no problem. So, here's what I'm gonna do to you. Touch grass. Touch grass, he'd ask any question. Yeah, it's gonna be a hot minute because you're gonna rally people out, aren't you? Summon in more goblins. Give them.
Get them, boys!
Oh no, they're goblin. They are going to hurt me. Whatever will I do? What if I just attacked you for 72 damage? That'd be funny.
Like shit, run!
Ooh, I like that.
Right, this game. I didn't want cards, but I wanted to not get fables. I didn't want to just pick up a bunch of curses. And I kind of wish I did pick up more cards. Artifacts? Thank you! That's not what's supposed to happen today. But it is exactly what did, and I appreciate it. Right, blueprint. Let's see what we got. You know what? I'll take it. This group, by the way, is horrifying. Only because of the fucker up front, the slaver. Of course you're here now. You just have to be here, don't you? Just gonna show your fucking pretty face. Fuck you. I have enough to play everything. Lower your attack. 7 to you. I did that wrong. She said, no, mother. She is gonna go wild. She gonna be zooming. Guys coming at me full force now. Vulnerable with the bullshit. There's 39 damage currently headed my way. I'm currently taking 10. Now. Okay. Now. There's the one. That's it. You're still alive? How? There, now I've blocked for forever, you know? If someone thought about doing damage to me, now they have to get through the literal fucking wall of bullshit. Here, 24 fucking damage, get, or block and get through that. Oh no! You did nothing, congrats, a wrap. Oh boy, I got 4. Oh, boom, now you're dead. Oddly smooth stone, that's pretty rad. I'm so fucking dead. I want to fight like hell, though. How? The most handsome king. No. But I wanted to do it. Why did I do that? No, hold on. I went to a new floor. I completely forgot that as a new floor, you get all your HP back. Honestly, thought I was gonna throw me straight into a boss battle, so. Alright, must be a nuisance. Oh, shit. Thanks. Power. People stab. These are both ninja enemies. Did you throw her? Did you take her off here? That's the yes or no question. Okay, the minute I heard her meow was perfectly in time with the drop, with the beat drops, so I wasn't sure. Hoopla to kick my ass. It's 30.
funny fella in the back is over dancing to the music.
Bless? Oh shit. Understood. I can't block the amount that you're about to do to me.
Just popcorn candy. Funky? Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Ooh, shit. Might give me fuck this whole goddamn run. Come on, man. One is more important to me, defending or killing this fucker in the back off. Of course you appeared now. Fuck you, just for starters. Can I block for that much? The answer is no. I could have played backup battery instead. That was on me. What? Taking damage here, I don't have a choice. Fuck. And a lot of damage too. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. So earlier in the run, I could have got a rune that would have given me spikes.
And my only thought at the time was, you know, I'm not going to have any way to actually use that. Now I have plenty of way to use that, and I'm sad about it now. Keep me alive in general. I need this block. Fuck you. My way. Big bonk, go bonk. Fuck you. This is bullshit. That's bullshit. I'ma cry. Whenever I kill one, it summons three. That is how this pattern will go. So I need to handle them slowly. This is okay.
Your mouth still look a little sad and droopy.
This could go either great or worse or bad. That makes a both. It didn't mix a both. This one's at one. I don't know what this one's at all. Hold
However the hell this goes is gonna be. What? I'm sorry, what just happened?
I'm gonna go back. I wanna get the exact same cards again in a second, but I lost all of my cards immediately. What happened? Did I just, my entire first turn got skipped? My first charger got skipped. Why? That. Yeah, we're so smart at. Oh! That's not very fair. I don't like that. I'm gonna just survive by
8? 8. Ouchie. That's what it was. I didn't have an attack in my first turn, so it ended my turn. That's what high pressure does. That's bullshit.
I love it. Mm-hmm. Let's keep going. Allow us to keep this momentum going. Okay.
Skill card is what it wants next. So it's a skill card. And that's be an attack card next. Skill card is next. Skill card is next.
I can't do anything else, so. Rat trap should then go into effect. Yep, then fuck off immediately.
Has to be a skill. This is a skill. What's next? Skill? Okay. Skill? Okay. Still a skill. Okay, I'm attacking. It's gonna end my turn.
Hey, R&R, how you feeling? No, it said R&R. Are you an R&R? It isn't. You know how this fucking fight goes.
I poured gold. I'm sorry.
I'm no longer under high pressure.
Wait on for luck, isn't it?
Gusto. What? Okay. Thank you.
I sense bullshit on the horizon.
I have no way to attack right now, and if I did, I would destroy him as we speak. That makes me so sad. Rather, I'd make him hate himself for letting me live this long. It's okay. It's okay. Okay. Realistically speaking, I cannot lose from here. Realistically speaking, mind you. I am stacked to shit, is what I'm saying. I can still lose, of course, because this game right here. Yep. Thank you. lot of babies, but they're not going to be able to do what they want to me. Fun fact, if I had spikes, every time they bite me, they'd fucking kill themselves. The spikes do 3 damage at minimum, generally. Find an item with it.
Find an item with it or find an ability to get it. Don't have any of those currently. Yeah. I'm out of space for runes. Fuck, that was a mistake. Still safe. Excuse me? Oh. The turns have been tabled. What do you think? One more? No? That's it? I was fully ready for one. Ooh. It's supposed to be 2 out of 3. Why the fuck did I get a curse? That was a boss chest! Start of one each combat, gain 1 dex whenever you reload. I'm not gonna reload, so that's half great. Whenever you receive an attack from the enemy, raise the counter by 1, max. 30, right click to use 30 counter. Parsley eating cheese. Yummy yummy. Cool. I guess. Okay.
Okay.
I think I'm going to end here, because that was a very
Do I stop or do I go ahead and finish it out? Because this is now the last act. We'll see. I forgot. I am the
I am the resource for rats now.
So in Gungeon, if you get those three items, if you get all the resourceful rats items, then you turn into the resourceful rat.
I am the resourceful rat now.
Beat me. I also have a lot of damage that I can do. Beat me. Beat me. Damn, son. Block. Stasis. That card. Stab. Get kabonked, bitch. I said welcome to the club. Get your ass kicked, bitch. Oh, right, I have a thing now. Actually, I have a shooting card now. I didn't even consider that. Hey, here you go. Just splat. Here's splat. I shouldn't pick up more cards. So let's just go fucking run. I am the resourceful rat. I will end your existence. But you are just a bitch. You are but a bitch. 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 Bitchy. Bitchy. Unlimited power. Stab. A card that would fucking destroy me right now would be...
There are some curses that makes you only like
draw like three cards a turn.
Only like play like three cards a turn and things like that.
Those would destroy me right now. Also, the guy up front might also just fucking destroy me at this point. I block exactly. I need more attacks, please, thanks. All these fours I'm drawing aren't helping. Speaking of fours. He's about to blow up and fucking do 30 damage. Close to 30. I'll take one damage. Ow. Medicina! Where'd the room go? I needed 5. That's where it went. God damn it. Fuck. Wasted it. I am set. Where's my... Why is it not spawning my fucking things anymore? Where'd it go? I had enough to summon this. Why didn't it summon it? Okay. Good luck.
Well, no, it is there. It's just not showing it. That's weird. Not in the plans.
This gonna hurt. Am I hurt? I mean, it hurt no one.
I am cool. I don't need anything better. Come on. I'm on a timetable. Let's go. Five. Shut through. And steal the days. Ooh, mark right here from the start. Agent spores. Free card? Thanks. Card and hill. Defends. Bro. Spam. It's blueprints. Yate. This. And stunt your group. I block all the damage. Okay. Okay. You just smell funny. This is going to be a problem immediately. I heard another big damage from over there, and this is gonna be a problem regardless. I need to block the dwarf. 80 or kill off 32 worth and also block for 20. I don't think I can do that either. So let's do this. Break my oldest room. Do damage. Cool. Heated chisel. Break. Backup battery. Obertio. That's gonna stop you. Defend. That's gonna stop you. Not much. Right. That's negated. Oh shit. The 14. And 20. You said I was the only one. No one likes being like two. You made this mess and left me with the pieces. Now I wanna burn all the bridges between us. Why didn't I agree all of them? I did. Okay, let's do it. I have to lose two of these, so I'm gonna pick Charged Hammer and Hammer Throw. Attacks deal double damage? Oh! That's wild! Yeah. Okay, hello. I like to buy some things, please. Oh. I'm going to need an HP upgrade, please. Yes. Yes. And then a card removal, please. We're going to go and get rid of that curse that's sitting in here, waiting for me. Fucked out. Fuck off. Go straight to hell. Got no time for it. Okay, this is going to change my entire plan of how to play this game now. Should not have done that, but it's okay. So. Yate. Spores, why not? Why not? I don't have one. I didn't have Yate. That one, we don't have one, so. Oop, that was late, right? Grindstone, block for 10, and then fuck you. What's up? 500 HP. Can I kill you in 4 turns? Probably not, but I'm gonna try my best.
What about you over there, man? Could you kill him in 4 turns?
Can Nyx?
Nyx would stalker him. Nyx would fucking destroy him. And then she would tell him, get fucking dunked on, scrub.
This is bad. Take 7 damage. This is pain. Because he's a bitch. Because he's a bitch. Because you didn't say peace. Because you bitch. What the fuck? I guess I wasn't paying attention to the damage that's gonna be taken that turn. No, it's not. Damn, that sucks. I sleep. Real shit. God damn.
Up a little bit with all the enemies you're throwing at me, you know?
You gotta know what the option is beyond this, so I'm not really sure I want that either.
Arc reactor. Perfect chisel. Elementaler. Squishy.
I mean, how much else? This would be the other way I can actually get Parasite. Fuck me. I'm sure he's feeling like a very upsetty spaghetti now. Do 0 damage, thanks. Why? Thank you.
Two curse cards out the way. Fun.
Grapple.
Yep. Did damage immediately. Yep. Submit something real quick.
reactor going before, maybe. That would always be good. Enhance film. We want in-game stuff here, so I'm going to make sure I'm going to just set arc reactor. Set for 4-4. Excellent. Of course, I have to do a 5-turn wait. Come on. So the gimmick here, just for anyone that's unaware, is that he does less damage the more damage he's taken. So if I do 96 here, he does more damage. Taking four and I'm losing my two blue stones, but I've maxed out my bag, so I can keep that in mind for later. Limited power. Yes. The grindstone, always good. Super position. Fuck you. Grab magma. Because even afterwards, when I start doing bad damage afterwards, it still works just fine. It still takes a little damage. It shackles me further and further. Dono and Deku. The things that actually do kill off my runs more than most anything else. Let's fucking go. Those suck. Shit. You're almost done.
Let's That was 30 exactly. Hey, you thumping bitch. Fuck you. Eat a dick. Yeah.
Alright, we're good.
That was done. It was done. We're good to go. Do you have the money to go raid?
Bigby is live. We can go raid him. Let's go raid that man.
We're gonna go ahead and go read Big B.
Down.
Here, you can do the outro.
Say anything to anyone before you do, by the way?
No. Good night, everyone. Enjoy Big B. Have a good night or day, whatever time of day it is for you. And. Yes. Stay happy, stay healthy, and stay hydrated.
There you go. You know.
I was reading to make sure nobody commented in chat.
Oh.